The idea that a white person cannot say the N-word for any reason, when discussing its use, when reading Huckleberry Finn out loud, when dissecting public controversies of the sort that I'm discussing now, is completely insane. To hold this view is to attribute magical properties to words. It's the very essence of a childish relationship to language. And it makes a mockery of the very real social problem of racism, that is, bigotry as applied through the lens of race.